these hands could speak, they would talk of the many things they made, the songs they played, the prayers they prayed, the small hands they held, and the ones that were impaled, and on a tree were nailed one day, just for you and me. These hands look like our fathers, his sons and his daughters, touching, creating, reaching out, teaching by example what love is, 'cause our hands are like his.